My earliest memory is of learning how to ride a bike with my father when I was 4 years old. I remember feeling proud and excited to be able to ride on my own for the first time.